You can use the My Takeaway application to schedule a promotional SMS to your customers with a discount. Now, when you click on the three lines next to the word dashboard and choose promotions, and then you choose SMS scheduler, you find yourself on the SMS scheduler page. Now, when you click on the plus sign on the top right hand corner of the screen, and then you choose the customers the SMS is going out to, that takes you to the next page, which shows you the number of customers and the total value for the SMS. Now, below that, you should see options as online discount and collection discount, which both can be enabled or disabled depending on the current promotion that is ongoing at the takeaway. Now, in this case, we are going to enable the online discount, and we find below the discount percentage, which can be changed by clicking on the same and selecting the required discount percentage. And after that, you can go ahead and choose the date when you're sending the SMS and the time as to when the SMS is going out. And also, you choose the end date for the same and the time. And once you click next, you find the SMS templates that is already created for you to choose from. Or you can create your own custom SMS by clicking on the word custom on the top right hand corner of the screen. Now, in this case, we are going to choose an SMS from the list. Now, once you choose the SMS, it takes you to the preview page, which shows you all the details, which is the total number of customers, the value of the SMS, the validity of the SMS, and the SMS template. And once you click on schedule, highlighted in green at the bottom right of the screen, that schedules your SMS to all your customers.